You can probably find Nate, but I just don't want you to get up there and, get
He's not a confident paddler yet. He will be in about 5 minutes.
Can you get out so that you can help Nate?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Even if you have to go down a little bit further?
Not right here, it's fine.
Okay.
Where's Nate?
He's right over here.
I'm just making sure that he doesn't get out there and not be able to get where he needs to.
All right, hold on, Jake. Jerrica, okay, never mind.
Jerrica still in the boat?
Nope. It's not going to snap it. Oh, the tree? Whoop, whoop. Yeah, it's really cold. That way, you're gonna come out. I'm gonna go that way.
Well, it's probably easiest if Jake gets to where he was. If you kind of go over there,
it's not gonna go over. Well,
she wants it backward.
All right. Okay. How deep is it?
It's not very deep. Like 2 miles.
You guys think Nate can just go down to that little part right there? Right off the stream right there?
I think it's... I mean, if he can...
What? Nate, can you kind of land up over there where there's no ripples in the water? On the left-hand side?
You gotta do it quick. Fast.
On the left?
Yep, this is great for my ankle.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do it on the edge and out the side. Right here will be this.
I'm gonna hit you. I think I got this on video. Matt, lean forward.
I'm not really wearing anything. I'm just following these.
I hope I got that. Next episode. It's probably not a poisonous spider. You're gonna fall out, dude. Keep your weight distributed, feet on your pedals.
Yeah, you gotta get your paddle right too. Paddle left, hard, hard left, hard left. Okay, now back on your right. Okay, left.
To the right of that log. Paddle, paddle to your left. Just stay to the right of that log. Keep paddling. Paddle, 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 paddle. Paddle, paddle. You gotta push past it. There you go. Strength. There you go. Muscle through it. There you go. Wow, bumper boat.
I wanna go get on the island.
Well, go up there. Get up there. Get up there. Go on. Get up there. Paddle, paddle.
But too far. Thank you.
Is that your mom?
Yes. It looks like he's getting in there.
Yep, he's doing real good. We got a turn. There you go. Thank you. go. Just put your leg over it and walk it, walk the canoe in it. You're going to have to get kind of move forward so somebody else can come through. There's an obstacle in the way. I was kind of waiting for you. It's a down tree. No, you can get under it and over it. Yeah. Okay. All right, watch, Nate. I'm gonna go before you. But you kinda have to get out of the way.
There you go. There you go. Now let the nose go under the thing. Thank you.
They're back a ways. Because he got stuck again after. It took him like 10 minutes to get through that thing that we had to go get over. And then he got stuck after that too. Like right after that. Don't feel bad, this is part of it. I mean, wait till we have to like portage and get stuck and they get rained on and, you know, capsize the boat. They're right there. There they are. But those trips are the most memorable, and so. Hi, water bug. You gonna ha ha ha.
When you get a chance, Nate, you're going to want to try and get in the center of the kayak. Because when you get off to the left or the right, it makes it turn in that direction more. You got to get that nose going that way. Okay, so push off the side hard. There you go. Keep paddling on that side. keep paddling off that side. Okay, lift your paddle up. Now, keep your nose in the middle of the river. Okay. You gotta dig hard. You gotta get the paddle in the water and dig hard. It's not. There's nothing in it. I already checked. Okay, now paddle on your left side as hard as you can. Hard, hard, hard. Now keep your nose in the middle. Hard. I'll bring up the rear. What's that floating?
Okay.
Yep. Hard on the right. See, this is where I think you could find shark's teeth. This is where I think you could find shark's teeth. There's a good camp spot right there. Good camp spot right there. See the water line? It's well above it. So anything that's above, anything that's below the water line is state-owned property. You're allowed to camp on it. Landowners can say whatever they want to say, but you can clearly see the water line up that tree, right? So if the water is up that tree, then everything below it is considered submerged land, which is property of the state. Not when it's submerged, no. Not on a riverbed. Getting the hang of it now, Nate? Good job. And he killed spiders. Now you can do just about anything. Yeah. Yep. Well, if you can paddle the Peace River and kill spiders, you're pretty much ready to move out.
Well, I told my mom, she won't let
All right, go to the island.
What are they trying to do?
I'm gonna vote you off though.
Why?
trying to get shark's teeth. You what? No, but back in the day, it used to be covered by the ocean. So there are shark's teeth that have fossilized and lay on the bottom of the river. Well, you can do that while you're looking for shark's teeth. The only bad thing is if you happen to find a shark with the teeth still in it. Cried.
I cried.
Well, see.
It was on my body, and I'm terrified of spiders.
See, here's the beauty of it, though. You'll be able to say on this trip that you laughed and you cried. Over here. Not on this side. There's too much current. Now get out. If you wait till you get to the bottom, Catherine, don't do it there, please. If you wait till you get to the bottom of the island, then you can pull right up. All right, you're good. Let me see. Yep. Yep, it's a small one. But I bet you there's some big ones like in here somewhere. Yep. Now paddle right up into that. Mm-hmm. All right, you're good.
Easter bunny.
Now you did, you butted. Don't do it again!
I'm just getting ahead of you.
I'm not, I promise you I won't do it. I said I promise.
There's a lot of people breaking
their promises. Yeah, I'm not one of them.
Remember that long time ago you promised me that you'd catch that gator for me?
You know. That's not a gator.
It does look like it though.
Oh man, such a liar. Yeah, putting them back on is harder because you've paddled all that time. That felt good. Thank you for the refreshing shower. Don't push me into the tree. Don't put me into the tree.
That is all Jacob. I helped him turn.
And then he pushed you into the tree. You know my body is going to be so sore tomorrow. What? I not see no string. Oh, I see it. Oh, wow. We'll see if the kids get into it. Hey, there's a string right here. Jake. Be careful. Hey, I just went down a little whoop.